to make your opponent submit. Introducing first, from Jalapa, Veracruz, Mexico, Pentagon Jr.
Well, the cobblestone of broken bones that lines Pentagon's path of destruction leads this luchador to this fateful night, a submission match that has to play into Pentagon's favor.
No doubt about it. As we've seen, he is definitely leaving a body trail here. He's been on a mission, I don't know, to his amo, to his maestro, to his boss, I don't know. He's just hurting people.
Think of what it means to submit, to say I quit, to say I have no more fight left in me. One of these luchadors here tonight will have to utter those words. And if you're a betting man, you have to throw your money on Pentagon. Santos's arm, so it shows you that Pentagon is an equal opportunity herder, if you will. But if there's anyone that can defy the odds, if there's anyone that can embody the fighting spirit of the temple, here she comes, Sexy Star.
Matt, she has a win over Pentagon, but let me say something, man. You just pointed out that he is an equal opportunity herder. Breaking a woman's arm, that is not the way to go. That is going way too far.
Well, Sexy Star is a luchador independent of gender. Let's hear from Pentagon.
Sexy Star! Esta noche, te prometo que te voy a romper. Porque ese será un gran sacrificio para mi maestro. Porque yo soy el...
Sexy has to start this thing. Marty Elias rings the bell, and here we go.
Yeah, well, she has no choice.
We're going to pay close attention to the body parts that are worked over throughout the match to see if we can get an inkling as to the submission. We know that Pentagon favors using an arm submission. We have no idea what Sexy Star has in her bag of tricks.
Come on, man. He doesn't have an arm submission. He breaks people's arms. It's a big difference. That is called crossing the line. I don't know what Sexy is trying to prove. She's already won her hearts. She's already made her mark on the world. She does not need to do this kind of match. Putting herself in danger like this could jeopardize her career.
Doesn't need to, but wants to, and there is the difference.
Okay, that right there is not happening. There is no way that should be going on.
I get what you're saying, but Sexy Star signed a contract and chose to be in this match. You can't have any sympathy for Sexy. But right now, Cierro Miedo. Pentagon firmly in control in the submissions match. Drop toe hold now, sends Sexy down, and now Pentagon going for the arm. Here we go. We've seen Pentagon do this before. Sexy Star wise to counter now, traps the leg, gets up to a vertical base, goes for what could be a front guillotine chokehold maybe. Sexy's placement of her hands, though, does not dictate that. Using the knee now to force it against Pentagon's face. We don't know how versed Sexy is in MMA or submission catch wrestling, but she holds on well here.
Yeah, but she's in deep water here, but you know what? That's why Sexy Star is loved by everybody, including myself. I am a fan, but let me tell you something. My own 14-year-old daughter looks up to her. She's an idol for so many people. It's amazing.
The world is changing. So many great idols for young girls, young men and women everywhere. Ronda Rousey, Danica Patrick, Sexy Star. Pick your poison, and right now, Sexy trying to
keep hold of that front chancery.
Ooh. And now, Pentagon in control.
Taking advantage,
again, back
man.
To the arm. Sexy rolls out of harm's way. Now Sexy Star on the move, off the ropes.
How cool is it? Sexy can go step for step with the big boys.
Sexy Star in her element here. Nicely done. Sometimes the greater the sacrifice, the greater the reward.
Crazy. I don't know what Sexy's trying to prove.
Oh, Pentagon seems to be favoring his left elbow. Make a note of that as the match rolls on.
Ooh.
Vamp, you're well-versed in a lot of hand-to-hand combat. What would be the easiest, most practical submission to try to apply in this type of match?
Wear him down, and when they're starting to breathe heavy, go for a choke. Could be a guillotine, could be a reverse choke, anything. Just go for a choke, man. You take the air out of it. Doesn't matter how big you are, how strong you are. Once you can't breathe, it's over.
Well, you know, a lot of people in the locker room take exception to Pentagon's methods. Breaking guys' arms takes away their livelihood. Pentagon broke Superfly's arm. Sexy Star came to Superfly's aid, and that really put the entire locker room on a heightened level of awareness.
No doubt about it. It's kind of like, what is going to happen next? You know what I mean? Now that you've crossed that line, it's almost like you're accepting the fact that you're gonna get hurt and this could end your career.
Vamp, in a Lucha locker room, a victory is one thing, but taking away a guy's ability to compete, how does that resonate amongst the Luchadores?
Yeah, man, it's not just Lucha, you know what I mean? Anytime that you purposely hurt somebody's livelihood, that is looked down upon, and in any sports culture, you know that.
Right now, Sexy Star right here out in front of us.
And she's whooping his ass.
Soften up the head and neck of Pentagon, back into the ring now. Referee follows. You'll notice there was no count on the outside. The only way to win this match is by submission.
Well, definitely the fans are enjoying the match. The quality of match that they're getting to see.
Nice kick there by Sexy.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Now, what's Sexy going for here?
Wow, that's tight.
I don't think Sexy's gonna get a submission here, but she will wear down the neck and knees of Pentagon.
If she hooks him, if she just puts her leg in and sits back and hooks him around the neck like that, you never know. She's not in the right position. Oh, well, I don't know if it's because of her body size or whatever it is. She should not have never let go of the neck.
Pentagon simply just took a leg out of the table there and forced Sexy to collapse.
Yeah. Who cares, man? She's going for it. What are you doing? What are you doing, dude?
Oh, boy.
Oh, wow. He's bending in
a stretch there.
Oh, my God, dude.
Pentagon with his power shifts Sexy onto his shoulder now. What does Pentagon have in mind?
Oh, wow.
Sexy was able to turn it around here. Sexy needs to lock her arms to get some sort of Fujiwara armbar on there, trying to hyperextend the elbow.
She's got to sit out. She's got to get up higher and sit out. Get her back off of him.
You can see there's no hyperextension of the joint there, and Pentagon will not submit. And Vamp, as this match rolls on, it's becoming obvious that Sexy Star may not have the submission prowess that she needs to have a victory in this match.
I agree. Maybe she just went a little bit overboard with the ego. Maybe.
Well, you brought it up before that anyone can grab a choke, and a choke can come out of nowhere, as did that kick.
Oh, my God.
Shot there.
You know what? I love Sexy Star, and I'm with the fans. Jaws open. She just got rocked. I'm sorry, dude. It's just not right, man.
A kick like that will make a competitor loopy, give you jelly legs. Once you're there, your equilibrium is destroyed, and now you are a sitting duck. Pentagon, look at Sexy scrambling, going for the ropes, trying for reprieve. Pentagon now rolling Sexy over. All the pressure on Sexy's knees and ankles here.
Brother, Sexy Star has never given up in her life, ever.
Look at that modification on the heel hook by Pentagon, but Sexy very close to the ropes. The ropes will force the break. If Sexy can get there, Sexy finds reprieve.
She is a warrior. She has been beaten down before in her life by every circumstance that it's been thrown at her. There is no way she's gonna tap out. Not like that. She can't. That's Sexy Star, bro.
Again, another thrust kick. See Sexy favoring her left ankle.
Smart on Sexy Ducks.
Pentagon on his way out here. Pentagon out of the way. Sexy using her environment here.
Wow, where's she going?
Here.
Where's she going?
Taking out all the stops. That's what Sexy Star does.
Yes. insane, extreme.
Sexy still showing fight. And you know something, a point we haven't made, that a submission or a concession can come if Pentagon or Sexy can't answer the referee's instructions. And Sexy has been laying in some heavy right hands and now turns it over into a single leg Boston Crab. Traditional submission maneuver in Lucha Libre and pro wrestling.
She's got him. It's hooked. It's in deep. No, she's got him.
Sexy's got the pressure on the knee.
He's going to tap.
With a placement of Sexy Star's forearm, it's turned up, it's digging into Pentagon's calf muscle. Sexy switches the hold now, and well, that super fly, we haven't seen him since Pentagon broke his arm. Why would Superfly attack Sexy Star?
Dude, well, she took his mask, she took his livelihood, but...
But the ref can't call for a DQ. This is a submission match.
What the hell is he? What? Pentagon is a coward for going after Sexy after what Superfly just did.
Superfly served Sexy Star up on a platter.
This is now straight up.
The package pile driver.
No way. No, 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 no.
The three up, three down driver from Pentagon, and now. Pentagon is ready. Look at this unique here. This surfboard.
No!
Hear the screams of Sexy Star.
It's cutting his
cap. Oh, now the pressure on the head and the neck. Sexy's giving up.
Here's your winner, Pentagon Jr.
Pentagon Jr. showing his versatility by using a different submission hold.
That is so weak.
And now it seems that the story isn't ending yet. We've seen this before from Pentagon. Of light intervened. Now